23, where are you at? I'm coming at 7 up.
I'm on the north side. I'm on the northeast corner entrance. So just meet me over here and you can get on this car. So if you're, yeah, just take one of those entrances. The first thing I want to do is shut it all down. Chase from Charlie 23 Alpha. Can you respond to Alpha and University? Signal 5 cars here. Okay, I've not made an approach on the car. I just observed the tag, so I don't know if he's in it or not. So I want to get it shut down quickly.
There's also a walking entrance to the west side.
Yeah, we need to block everything we can in case he's on foot. The car is parked on the very east side along, I want to say it's Turbine right here. I can see in the front that it's clear, but I can't see it, so I'm going to need to wait for another unit. I am. I'm waiting. Hey, get out of here. Get in the car and go. Specifically, want to shut down the vehicle traffic as well. And then we'll start working on the hotel as we get enough units in here. One car to come in on the northeast corner. You'll see my car parked out by the entrance. Just pull in that entrance and wait till we're ready to block, park this car. If he's in it.
Charlie 23 Alpha, it's 39 Seminole. They're going to call me back. They're getting with the investigator now.
Okay. A lot of foot traffic coming in and out of here, so as you guys block these entrances, make sure you look in these cars as they're coming out. kind of copy this tag. I just want to confirm.
Go ahead and hit.
Lima 1, Golf Hotel 7. It's on a white Ford or a Honda Accord.
That.
Charlie 23 Alpha, is that the registered owner, is that our suspect? If I can see him in the DL.
Yeah, I think his name is Amato. He's kind of a receding hairline, Hispanic looking guy.
Simple. I believe his first name's Chad.
Again, I don't know that he's in the car or not, so we still haven't ruled that out. Just waiting to get enough people in here before we do anything else. There's a lot of families in this hotel, guys, so we need to be really careful. Okay, come in. Pull up to where I'm at here. I knew I was going to find this guy. Yeah, he may not even be anywhere around, but...
Stop.
Actually, let's use him to park this car.
Right.
Never mind. Come back up here. And right on the other side of this SUV is the Honda. I want to park it. No, you see me standing in the road? I'm right here.
Yep.
Put a bumper on it. Alright, come over here, Adam. Alright, stay right here. You take the back. All right, clear channel for a second. You ready?
Ready to go.
Yeah, that's why I put Adam over there. I can't see in the back seat. It doesn't look like he's in there. Okay.
Tinted, I don't think so.
All right, the car is clear, he's not in the car, so it's locked in, it's okay. Okay, good job.
Amen.
I knew, I was looking, I've been hitting every fucking hotel, I knew that guy was gonna be here.
Block that entrance.
One of you completely blocked the entrance, and I knew the other one. We need to put two guys.
We'll put your car in that engine.
We need.
Yeah, it's like almost balding, right?
Yeah.
We need to lock everything down.
Yeah, we need to get in this hotel and start moving people out.
Yeah.
And find out and interview these people inside.
Yeah.
Do you want to do that part?
Yeah, I'll talk to them.
I've been pretty positive around this corner, there's an employee entrance that leads to like their convention space.
Why don't you two, if you don't mind, go inside, get the front desk. Start finding out about this guy.
You got his info, his full
name.
Who's got a computer?
I can pull it up. Pull it up real quick.
Grab your computer, take it in there, show them the picture.
Sierra 23, Control 21, can you call me?
You want us to get pictures on them and show them to the guests on the phone? Or?
No, what we...
You do?
That'll work.
Yeah, that's
just
fine.
To the front desk, because I don't want to start showing this to people.
Okay. Text me the picture. Yeah, text that to me.
County
4095.
9395.
9395.
9394.
We got the picture here, Adam.
I got it, Adam.
Do you want us to go in there normal, right? No rifles, no nothing? No, we're going in with guns.
Okay.
Because again, remember, he may not be here. He may have just ditched the car.
Yeah.
Nikki's going to take this part of it and go inside, talk to the staff. Let's see if we can get the staff to see if this guy's here or not.
Yeah, okay.
Let them know what we're doing.
Is everything locked down?
Are all the entrances locked down?
Can you stop people leaving? Or at least
check
cars?
Okay, as soon as it's secure, I need to know that. Yeah, just hang on a minute. Yeah, just take Adam with you. See what you can find out in there.
Right.
I don't want to stir it up too much because we don't know if he's here or not. But I don't want him coming down in the lobby and seeing us and not being able to confront him right on the spot.
Well, he's all good. I'm going to take him back into the back office.
Okay. I'm sorry, I missed that exit.
I got a new one.
Perfect. Hey, try to refrain from spooking the guests with that. Yes, there is. A Hispanic male. I don't have his age. There's the middle-aged guy with a balding on top. Somebody give her his name, please.
I have a picture of you. Do you have a picture of him? Do you want me to send it to you? You can send it out to your squad.
Alright, that clarifies it.
Yeah, that picture is getting sent out now. That should help. What was that?
If you want, I can send this to you. That way you can send it out to everybody.
The northeast corner of the building, in the parking lot. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 patrol cars here. Pretty easy to find. Yeah, Nikki has it. They're all going to send it out.
Okay, so just hang on. I'm not on your guys' squad, so.
That doesn't matter. Who are you, Derek?
Yes. Jeff. Would be nice.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Yeah, I knew I was, you know, just a matter of. Okay, where are you? You won't mind, just keep an eye on that car. Can we go? Yeah. He's supposed to check out at 11, so we need to really get in there and secure that room.
Well, we're going to secure the hallway. We need to get the shield up before we approach the door.
We'll
secure the hallway, so if someone comes out, boom, we got him.
I understand.
Okay.
Let me go figure out which hallway it is and stuff.
We'll get a team.
We know exactly.
There's already guys inside. We already have two guys inside. So.
Okay. Just let me know what floor he's on.
Okay. I just want to get in there and we'll get that hall done and we'll hold that. Yeah, why don't you come with me and then everybody else wait out here.
I'm getting a map of the building, so I can figure out right. Exactly where he is.
You don't mind, that's priority right there. Adam, stand by, two of us are coming in there. That's all we're gonna need in here for right now. Thank you. All right, per Sierra 23, we're going to shut down the hallway. Yeah, both ends of it. Okay.
Main elevators are here, side elevators are down that way.
What floor is it?
Are you holding the elevator?
The third floor?
Stand by for that.
Not for a while, we're not. Thank you. And you do me a favor?
Yeah, what's up?
Call the other rooms, not that room. Make sure no one calls that room and start saying, hey, you need to come out of the room and come downstairs. Everybody's cameras are on?
Yep.
It's, here's the goal. We shut down the hallway. We're waiting for a shield and whatever they want to do with it.
What room?
336.
336. All right.
Let me just see what's out when we get out.
Yeah, that's pretty
well
good.
Side.
Should be facing outside.
Facing the pool.
Go ahead. Somebody comes in. Sierra 23, Charlie 23 Alpha. The way the configuration is in the hall up here, we have the hall, we have it secured. We're going to try and get some of these other people out of the rooms that are close by. But we're going to need to probably take the room. It'll be real easy for us just to hold that room until you get your other stuff in place rather than hold the hallway. I really don't want a bunch of people coming out in the middle of this hallway and getting in the middle of everything. Yes, we do. We have enough people on the third floor. We have the hallway. And we can move up to the room so that we can get these other people out of here safely and just contain that room. We have plenty of people for that. No, that's our waiting. Sarge is making arrangements for that. We're just going to hold until you guys decide what they want to do with it. I can. My phone's in my car. You got your phone? We're calling you now, Sergeant. I'm not going to put up with a bunch of this crap.
Brian James.
Hey.
Okay, so we know we need to just take this step by step, go by the numbers.
We are.
Got the hallway secure, right?
Right.
Okay, so do we need a ballistic helmet, we need a shield, do we have rifles?
We have, we don't have any helmets, we don't have any shields, we have plenty of firearms. Rifles, shotguns, all that. This place, you need a shotgun, not a rifle. These rounds will go right through all these walls.
Okay. So what we're going to do is, since you have it secure, we'll try to get another team that has some of that gear, and it will help with evacuations.
Okay, well, here's, you know what I'm saying? Well, here's what, here's the desk is calling the rooms and having the, and the people come out so
okay,
that we don't have,
better.
Yeah, we don't have to bang on doors that way. We have the room. We have,
okay.
There's five of us here. We have the room. The problem is we can't take, well, we have the hallway too, but if people are coming in.
We're not asking you to take the room. It's an armed suspect. That's
Let me finish. Exactly. We're not taking the room. We're holding the door. Okay, let me rephrase that. We're holding the door. We're getting these people out of these other rooms, and we're just going to hold this door. That's all we're doing.
Do you have cover?
Yes. All the cover we can have in a hallway.
Okay, so you don't need another team up there?
No. No, we don't need.
To help with evacuation?
Nope. Nope. We're all doing all that by phone. If we start making a bunch of noise, we're liable to wake him up and have a big ruckus.
You should have, you know, like a contact team and takedown team.
We do. We have five people here. We're already in place. We have the door secured. No one's coming in or going out.
And you have cover.
As much cover as we can have. There's no, I mean, we're in the hallway. There's no cover to be had. Once we get all this evacuated, we're in good shape.
Okay.
If he comes out of that room, there's none of our guys are going to get hurt. So I have this.
Once evacuations come, is there a way you can use a room?
Yeah, once we're sure we have everyone out of here, all the innocents, then we'll be able to set up decent cover all the way around. And then we'll back up and just keep the hallway.
Okay, and is Nikki with you?
Yes.
Okay, we need to relieve her so that she can come down with a map, and I also need to know all the deputies that are there.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll,
so
we'll,
she can document all the deputies that are there, and then we'll get someone up to relieve her.
Okay.
Bring a map.
Well, she'll be coming down in just a few minutes. Because
right.
That leaves four of us up here.
Okay, all right, bye.
Okay. Yeah, because you're going to have to do the diagram for SWAT and all that stuff.
You can do it.
Hey, Nick, stop at the desk first and make sure they've called these rooms. We need a list. Let me know the list of who's been out and who isn't.
concern is if you were to come, because he's going to know we're here sooner or later. If he comes running out of that room and starts firing, I don't want any of us, because why would we all blast that way?
Stand by, let me write that down. You said 335, hung up? Sheriff's office, I need you guys to get dressed and get out of here right now. Charlie 21, Charlie 23 Alpha. You're still at the front desk?
Yep.
Okay. 334 is coming out. Have them keep calling those other rooms. If they hang up, have them call back as many times as they can.
Yeah,
there's voices on that. 10-4. County Charlie 21 Alpha. I'm sorry, Charlie 23 Alpha. And just make a note, room 334 is being evacuated. Stand by just a second. Hey, I'm sorry to get you guys out of here. It's because of the water. Did you hear any noises in the room next door last night? The room next door? Did you hear any noises or anything?
I just
heard weird, like, I thought it was, like, bugs or something, like,
or scratches. Okay. No. If I heard noises
on the other side. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Sorry. So I think we're on the, I want to say the west side of the hotel, third floor, facing the pool. Three thirty-six is his room number. Just interviewing the people next door, and they get voices or anything coming from that room last night. And I know you need Nikki out there. As soon as she can be replaced, then I'll be able to get that deputy to start making sure they're making each other phone calls down there. Go ahead. Okay, back up the hallways. Unit number 223.
22D.
22 Bravo, 220.
County Charlie 23 Alpha, copy a list of the deputies that are in the hallway or on the hallway.
Yeah,
sure. Myself, 223, 222 Delta, 222 Bravo, and 220. And we have backed up and secured the hallway. We're still trying to get people out of the rooms though. Patrol 21, do we want to get a key and maybe check these other rooms and see if we can get these people out of here? Oh, Lieutenant, I'm talking about the rooms we need to evacuate. Okay, we'll just wait until he starts shooting everyone. You guys are going down and replace the shield. I want the shield over here on the hot side of the door. Yeah. Door because we're on the hot side. I want you to take cover because we'll engage him. No. Here's the deal. Here's the plan. He comes out of that door. It is your job to engage him. Remember, he may have access to fully automatic weapons. I told them if he comes out, they're going to get behind cover. Do what you have to do. Just to be clear, now that we have the hallway, if he comes out of that room, I want you guys to get around that corner. We'll engage him from this end. We're just holding what we have. You're just going down to the lobby for right now.
Did the people next door get out?
Not yet.
I don't know.
We haven't gotten any notice from them. Is it just you two?
Yes.
I think there's a stairway over here. Welcome to Florida. Don't come out like I'm. Whoever is at the front desk, make sure that when they make contact with these people in these rooms, they tell them to be quiet. Is there anybody else in here? County Charlie 23 out of room 344. 344 is now back here. Thank you. Charlie, 23 Alpha, room 340, 340 is now evacuated.
340 now evacuated.
They move ever down there at the front desk. As these people make their way down there, make sure you interview them, see if they have any intel for us. I only had two more hotels. Who are you talking to? Quiet. Let's go.
He's not. All right. Let's go.
We're getting our shit.
We really need you to go right away.
We got to go now. Leave your stuff. You'll be able to come back.
I gotta go. Hold on. I'm sorry.
Shh. Stairs are right down there. Anyone else in here?
No.
Is that in Charlie 23 Alpha? Room 346 has been evacuated.
Weapons
on. I have a
cane in my
heart
and
my
heart.
You let me
take?
Flip over.
Yeah. Nobody's in the room?
No.
Yeah. Secondary suite? Okay, I don't see any bodies. Sierra 23, Tower 23 Alpha. Turn off the radios for a minute.
Yeah,
Who's, all right, stand by. We'll get to it.
Yeah, that's got to be mine. Where is it? Right here in the corner. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey. Who is it?
This is Jeff.
Okay, just remember that he's a person of interest. So, you know, why don't you sweep the room up there, you know, just off to see the person, you know, if he's cooperative and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
You might want to unsecure.
You want us to unsecure? Okay. Okay, we'll have him. Everything's secured. The room's swift. We'll unsecure it and just have them come up.
Yeah, just stand by.
Okay.
As long as he's proper. Okay?
Okay. All right. Bye.
All right. Bye.
Okay. Unsecure. No.
All right.
Make sure you're down good. Make sure no weapons.
Yep.
You're being cooperative, sir. We appreciate that.
Yes,
some Seminole County detectives want to talk to you, so we're going to get the handcuffs off of
nothing
you.
Nothing in your pants, correct?
Yes.
Nothing, yes, sir.
Did you? It's just a normal routine when we encounter someone that want to make sure you're safe.
No,
now that we know you don't have any weapons, we'll get those restraints off of you.
I mean, I have my like duffel bag and whatnot in there if you guys want to check that.
Well, that'll be up to the detectives to talk to you. We're confident you've been cooperative, everything's good, so we appreciate that very much. It goes a long ways. Okay. I need two guys to stay here with Seminole, right? Correct? Is that? I was told. It's your case. If you want it. Okay. My sergeant called me on the phone and said, if he's cooperative, I'm securing it. I said, are you sure you want unsecure a homicide? He goes, yep. So I switched it. Brian James. We sweat the room.
All right, go and get back down on the side.
You can just sit.
Oh, you're right. That's fine. Sit down. Like how we had it before.
You go off camera.